17. You lack nothing but to go out to a field that the Lord has blessed and collect all those flaccid organs that have been dropped from your soul and join them into a single body. In that complete body, the Creator will instill His Shekhinah incessantly, and the fountain of intelligence and high streams of light will be as a never-ending fountain. Each place on which you cast your eye will be blessed, and all will be blessed because of you, for they will bless you constantly.
Okay, I don't see new questions, so let's continue.
There's Queens.
Okay, Queens, let's see if it's to the topic.
Queens.
Да, доброго времени суток, дорогие друзья. Раф, когда, если я правильно понял, если...
Good day, dear friends. If I understood correctly, when we're speaking about the collective, so it's faith above reason. Could I say that if I feel the collective, so I was included in the Ahab of the Upper One?
Well, let's say we can say that. We can say such. On the way it is, but afterwards, a chap of the upper will be felt in a spiritual manner and not socially like you're describing it now. Ita 4.
Rav, il Bore ha frammentato il vaso dalla Dama Rishon per
darci... The Creator broke the vessel of Adam Rishon in order to give us the freedom of choice.
There's many discernments in this that the Creator attains by the shattering. He gives us free choice, opportunities to build ourselves, to expand our vessels, to feel something which is outside of us, because otherwise we only feel ourselves. The shattering makes a difference between me and what's outside of me. And then in this I begin to receive new senses. It's as it's written, you shall be as the Creator, knowing between good and evil. That all by the breaking, that by the shattering, I attain something opposite of the Creator. And then from this oppositeness, I can attain Him Himself. By the shattering, that has been made before me a ladder, not even one, ladders, meaning differences between all the forms of sensation and mind and discernment, scrutinies, that I can measure them and build them ourselves, how to progress in this form or another. Meaning the shattering builds before me many opportunities, possibilities. But rather, before the shattering, I couldn't grasp, couldn't navigate in the reality that was before me, like a baby. And so the shattering was obligatory in this very unique invention that he made that is truly against his nature. But it's an obligation that it should occur, so we shall attain his nature and the uniqueness. Okay?